The October 16th rematch between the Huskers and Horns is already receiving a lot of hype.
Talk about the video. I think it's a compliment to us, but Coach Osborne said it, he wished it hadn't come out. Bo said he wished it hadn't come out. So I trust both of them. I like both of them. So, and if it did come out, what difference does it make? I mean, we're asking the fans to be loud against Texas. That was going to happen anyway.
It shouldn't take a video to get you motivated to play football. Just going out there every day and wanting to win, being a competitor, is what should be enough for everybody to get motivated to want to play football.
And with Nebraska leaving for the Big Ten next year, Texas admits it's hard to see the Huskers go.
I am disappointed that Nebraska will not be in the Big 12 anymore. I love the place. I love Coach Osborne. I love the game, their fans. Nobody has better fans than Nebraska. Nobody.
In Dallas, Texas, Steve Henneberry, KETV, News Watch 7 Sports.
Kansas coach Turner Gill was at the podium today, said things are going well at his new home. In fact, his family just moved from Buffalo to Lawrence. Colorado coach Dan Hawkins says he's not concerned about how many games he has to win to keep his job, although I can tell you that number has to be more than last year. Nebraska football camp begins August 7th.